And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play. I forgot what I was playing. Mass Effect 3. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. I was going to say Javier, but I did finish that in the last few days, which I am absolutely ecstatic about because I've had enough of playing that damn game anyway. Sorry if you guys actually love Javier as well, but seriously, I have had enough of playing that game. And if you were to look at my Steam account, it actually says that I've been playing the game for over 100 hours, which is not true, but because it is, I leave the game on while I'm doing other stuff, so like rendering videos for you guys, which is common. Okay. I like hearing the sound of turrets because it just sounds like someone just spitting all over someone. What the hell?
How did you get up here?
Okay, computer's cheating, and I'm about to get the crap blown out of myself. Combo hit. Didn't do enough damage though. There we go. Maybe I should spend that skill point first up. I don't really want to cheat that much. Hitting him right in the face with these kind of attacks. Oh, come on. Repairing it as well. Where shall we go? Would you guys excuse me for just 1 second? Sorry about that, everyone. I was just informing my friend of a quick game review, I guess you could say. Something got targeted over there. I don't know what it was, but which way to the pod? There we go. That way. Oh crap! Oh, I did not recognize these guys at first. Okay. Whoa! What the hell just happened? Have a grenade first. And then I die? Boom. Biotic explosion. You don't see that very often in this game, unfortunately, but it is quite effective. You need a grenade. No, the hit area wasn't very good. Oh, that's Liara. Friendly fire, which is not very friendly. And where are you? I know you hear something. What the hell? Disappeared. It's amazing. Okay. There we go.
They've retracted the bridge. We have to find another way across.
Oh, I guess we are going this way then.
I will.
V. Find another way. Great. This is where your radar is useless. I'm not going to find the other way, am I? This is just naturally gonna suck. Okay, where we gotta go? We go along there somehow. If we can drop down there. Oh yeah, that'll work. Sometimes it just comes down to looking for the blue arrows. How are we gonna get down there? Maybe this way? Ass slide over things. And here we are, back at the other side. pod.
Transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to...
Oh, great. We got to defend it now, don't we?
Heavy Cerberus forces inbound. Looks like we've got a siege on
our hands. Oops. Sorry, Garrus. Probably gets tired of us shooting in the head. Damn it. I'm really hoping that wouldn't run into these kind of, so many defenders everywhere, but it's not too difficult to shoot through the gap, as you can see. Oops. Oh, I tried to get Liara to do her attack, but... Biotic explosion! Listen to the spraying of bullets everywhere. Let's see if you can find out where it's coming from. Oh, it's Liara. It's okay. Basically, this is very similar to multiplayer. There's the whole attack phase, the run like hell phase, and then the defend like crazy phase, so... But unfortunately the game still works on the same rules, so it's not very difficult to play. As shown thusly. Find enemy, stun, and then fighting. Combo. See? Nice and easy. Because it's instant hit for some strange reason, which it shouldn't really, but I guess that's how they wanted to play the game. Come on. Oh, how did you hit me? Explosion. Of course, warp is like anti-armor. Singularity doesn't work on all the enemies. Can I go for the bathroom break?
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
I wouldn't mind having some ammo.
Supply cache in the building next door if you want to stock up.
Oh, I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Ah, you're referring to here. Alright.
Heavy mech, don't let it get close!
Oh crap. I'm gonna try to actually destroy it up. Yeah. It takes a little practice to get used to dodging, but as soon as you see the missile, you have only a few seconds to dodge anyway, so just gotta be a little careful. You know. See if we can destroy the capsule on the top of it. I doubt we will, but there's no harm in trying, really. Ugh, not again. Sounds like it's gonna shut up. There we go. Get in there. You're mine. Time for the Atlas. That's it. Hello? I'm that guy. I like fucking people over. Fucking people over in a Atlas. Atlas. Rate of turning is very poor. Oh, you got caned. Liara, would you like to get caned? This is for you. Your catch. I brought you missiles. I bring you peace and love and missiles. And I'm missing a lot. Oh, headshot with a missile. I'm sorry, buddy. He tried to catch it with his face. I'll meet you there. I can't get there. I am too fat, quite possibly. Oh, I think we just did an ass slide over it. Alright, let's get out of this. How do we get out? X, there we go. In case you haven't figured it out by now, I'm playing using a PC, mouse, keyboard, that combo. Kind of a lot of fun. Now, also, in case some of you have thought of why don't I have this stage? I've had a few people bring that up, and I believe this is actually downloadable content, which is why a lot of people don't know about Protheans, because if you have to download codes, you can actually play as the Prothean on your team, apparently. And I think I actually did it by accident. Oh, that's not a surprise. Here he is. Go, Prothean man. Oh, he's freaked out.
Be careful, he's confused.
We're confused.
He looks alright.
Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
a few minutes!
No, The bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pawns online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Why does the Prothean sound like he's from Africa?
Preparing neutron bombardment. Get your
those people must
now.
Go and get him! And why does the hologram talk in perfect English? You'd think they'd understand that, a neutron bombardment, I know what that means. And that's incredibly dangerous. Neutron bombardment is basically a type of weapon which only destroys organic life.
What is left of it? A few hundred people.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Build an empire from that.
Further adjustments may be necessary. A neutron purge compromised the facility.
A neutron purge would kill everyone in the city.
Sensors are damaged.
But it wouldn't work against the Reapers because Reapers are machines. Idiots.
You will be the voice of our people.
You will be the last man standing.
I will be more than that.
I will represent Africa.
How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I've read your physiology, your nervous system. Not to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
our last moments. Our failure.
I need your help.
I saw what happened to your people. I know you must be grieving. But they died 50,000 years ago. My people are dying right now.
50,000 years.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. Telrian. I'm surrounded by primitives.
Thanks, jerk.
Will you join us?
You call us primitive?
The Reapers?
You're the one that's primitive. You're 50,000 years old. If we ran into a caveman, I think we'd call him primitive. Oh, he doesn't even understand human gestures. Of course not. You can't read that by looking at people.
A living Prothean.
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
He thinks we're...
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
A new weapon, one Prothean. Is that... would you really consider that a weapon?
Shepard, I need you down in the port.
Oh, I guess Shepard is.
It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way.
Oh, great. Prothean's covered you. Oh, man, sorry. Back to the old style LPing where, I yawn a lot.
What's the problem? I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
He's meditating. Come on. How dangerous can it be you all meditating? I mean, the whole idea is
but
for him just to stand
there. I've spent my life studying Protheans.
Let's be a dick to
We've
him,
We've never
though.
Met one before. Nothing wrong with playing it safe. Should we be worried?
That depends on
excuse
you.
Excuse me for a moment. We're just basically...
I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean, you sense?
All life provides clues for those who can read them. It is in your cells, your DNA. Experience is a biological marker.
Then what exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
That is true.
It left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Huh.
Like your beacons.
Yes. Which...
Oh, I hate seeing these.
You found one. You saw it all. Our destruction. Our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
I prefer Commander. And we did our best with what we knew. Your message wasn't exactly specific.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
We pieced together what we could, and used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years ago.
Then the extinction was delayed.
Now we have your plans for the Crucible. We've started building it.
Crucible?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
That doesn't look like a weapon.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Oh, okay.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst.
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art, killing.
And to join your team.
Your mission?
My mission was to join your team.
There were avatars of many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
Which are you?
The embodiment of vengeance. I am the anger of a dead people.
I wouldn't answer your question. I'll just make my own answer.
For the blood we lost. Only when the last Reaper has been destroyed will my purpose be fulfilled. I have no other reason to exist.
We agree to
those
have him join our team.
Become allies. Those who do not become casualties.
I agree.
Then I'd say you found an ally. The goal of this ship is to wipe the Reapers from existence.
But how far are you willing to go to achieve that goal?
I'd kill you.
Lies are easy to detect, but you seem to be telling the truth, Commander. For now...
I'd rather be killing you right now. That big insect-like
head. We found this at the dig site. I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
Could it help us with the Crucible?
No, it contains only pain.
Aww.
But I will help you fight.
Thank you.
And the last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
If you don't mind, I have a few more questions I'd like to ask.
Here it comes.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals that...
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
I'm sorry.
Never mind. What do you wish to know?
Actually, we're not going to ask him anything.
Thank you for talking with me.
We have
never imagined actually
already blown this video out of line, so...
This has been amusing.
I bet it has been.
To discover the most primitive races of my time now rule the galaxy. The Asari, the humans, the Turians.
There's also the Salarians.
The lizard people evolved.
I believe they're amphibian.
They used to eat flies.
But he hasn't met them, so how would you know what
Commander,
they're like?
You may count on me. I am known as Javik.
Javik, pleasure to meet you.
Aboard the Normandy, Javik.
You are downloadable content, which means that this whole episode I've just done is probably a write-off because no one knows what the hell I'm talking about if they haven't downloaded it. Anyway, we will finish this video here. Next, we'll do a proper story mission. Yeah. Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it, and as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?